Was that really him? Shmi, the Prince of the Underworld? If so, I should be dead. Yet I'm still alive. Dolia's with me, blessing me with good fortune against the odds. It must have been her who crossed my path with the Tribe of the Dawn and the Calanthians. I will help them. And who knows? They might help me too.
We need more gold if we want to keep our military units.
That crap.
Is the sound of doom. Thank you. To save on space, rather than placing more...
Mm-mm.
The horror expects adoration.
Take this land for yourself. You anger the forest. You anger Velis and the Horus. You anger us!
I presume this is yet another wild.
I am Vok! I speak for the children of the forest. You people, greedy. You spilled our blood, and now you want to occupy this land. We will not forget. The forest will not forget!
I'll make you pay for this insolence! Oh, those forest savages! They don't know their place!
We shouldn't underestimate the wild folk. They understand these lands way better than any of us.
It sounds like they're planning to attack. We need to be ready and push back any raid coming our way. If the horror grows bored, it will play with our lives. Or worse.
Folk, will they ever stop attacking us? We can't simply stay here under siege forever.
My lord, please, listen to me. There must be a reason. The wild folk used to live like wild animals, keeping their distance and never attacking us without a good reason.
And Jmi, destroying a village and sparing us, that doesn't make any sense. We need to pray to the gods, that they may grant us strength and wisdom.
What gods? Your sun god? That's just another children's tale. No one has seen the sun for centuries now. Your gods are dead. Praying to them is just a waste of breath.
Not for the people of Lusatia, my lord. We believe that the world was created by Prabo, animals and plants by Velas, and the sun. We believe that it will rise again.
The skies became dark because of gods and magic. And with the help of the gods and magic, they will shine again. It's not just a tale. There is an ancient text that is testament to those events. Some say that its pages have been hidden in the darkest corners of the Lusatian lands.
The Chronicle. Rumors about its pages indeed circle among the tribal elders.
If you do find a copy, make sure you hold on to it. It contains invaluable knowledge. Maybe even a way to defeat Jmi.
Oh. Oh.
May Darbo help us. Ahura knows we're here.
Hmm.
Will you take time to listen to your subject's problems? people seem to agree with your decision-making, sire. Our brother is on his deathbed. Our brother was wounded by a foe. Our sister has been critically wounded. Our brother has died of natural causes. The Horror is seeking our service.
Mm-hmm.
Is it safe yet?
The wild folk raids seem to have stopped, at least for now.
Weird. To me, Vuk did not seem like a leader who gives up easily.
But he's not here, is he? And I haven't seen his giant flying thing for a while. So we should use this opportunity to make our way towards the gold. We can't risk angering our king. Let's move!
I've spent enough time on this side of the mountains to know who Vuk is. Seeing the great wild folk chieftain angry and desperate enough to face us like this makes me wonder. Was it a threat or a warning? Either way, we need to be careful and prepare for the worst.
Hey, old man. I've analyzed the cartographer's plans, and this land looks completely different from his drawings. Have you lost your way, or have you intentionally led us astray?
I'm certain that we are in the right place, my lord. But you need to know that these swamps are alive. No path is set for certain.
This cursed land is a nightmare.
Not entirely, sire. It's difficult to navigate, but on the other hand, the swamps are rich in valuable resources, especially iron.
Iron, you say?
Yes, sire. People living in those areas are skilled in gathering both clay and iron. With their help, we can make significant upgrades to our military force and make a stand against the wild folk.
Valuable resources? Military force? At last, you're speaking my language, old man.
Be careful, my lords. Greed may lead you straight into a gator's jaws. Or something else's.
Don't try to scare me, witch. There's no backing out from this campaign. Our king is waiting for his gold.
My lords, if I may, wild folk may attack us at any time. We should prepare a nearby gourd for their raids. It would be best to start by gathering clay. It will allow us to upgrade and strengthen certain structures. And then, with iron, we could improve them even further.
Civilization advances. Our sister has been injured.
enough of this mud gathering. Let's mine some iron. The more we have, the better. I can make good use of it.
Unfortunately, the best iron ores are in the deepest swamps, overflowing with gators. Even our skilled warriors should be careful.
Of course, of course. We don't want our precious subjects to get hurt.
An enemy has attacked our sister. The settlement's growth. Has significantly increased. The confidence of the people surges. There's a new decision to be made. Our people need immediate help. Our sister is in danger. Mm-hmm.